Randy Ritchie, you fool! You fool! You think you can threaten me with a triple threat number one contendership match with Chase Gosling and Scott Colton? Don't you know that the one thing I like better than a singles match is a three-way? Don't threaten me with a good time, honey. Saturday in Woodstock, we have Veronica, Ronny Metro, I don't even know sometimes. We have Scott Colton. We have, Chase Gosling. Number one contendership match, triple threat, honey. And I can tell you one thing that's sure, that by the end of that night, the snake, I'm a snake. That snake, Veronica, is gonna be leaving with her hand raised and on her way to becoming the new PPW heavyweight champion. And I will get my revenge for what Scott Colton did to my sweet little dog, Andy. See you Saturday, Woodstock, boys.
Chase Gosling feeling like Rosa Parks at the back of the bus with all the other people that don't even deserve to be considered for PPW World Heavyweight title shots. I gotta deal with Ronnie Metro's crazy ass who's touching himself to Blue Monday by New Order. How does it feel? And then I got the human video game Scott Colton trying how to make a 950 flip on me. No. I should be in the title shot. I should. But you know what? I'm gonna play my cards right, because I'm putting two together like a waist on a ballerina, and I'm going to figure out how to get my championship back. And if you want to see that for yourself, you come to Woodstock, rustic McHenry County, Saturday night. And that is the gospel according to Gosling. Chase out!
Folks, Justin, if I may, I'd like to announce Scott Colton. He's got something he wants to say to you guys. Go ahead, Brad, hit the music. All right, kid, the mic is yours.
Thank you, Rand. It's here for Randy, huh? Yeah. I'll get to that. It's Mike, huh? Folks, last week, against Andy Anderson, the man dislocated my shoulder in this ring. I'm gonna cut right to the chase. I don't know when I'll be back, but when I do, Chase Gosling, Ronny Metro, Andy, I will be coming for you. So, to address tonight, I was the youngest world champion here. And I had the opportunity for a triple threat match to become a number one contender and become the first two-time PPW champion. Obviously, that's not happening tonight, I'm sorry. But when I come back, I will be back, and I will take it to Chase. I will take it to Ron. And whoever the champ is, I will become the first ever two-time PPW World Champion. Woo! So, I don't know, Rand, I don't know what the plan is.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I feel sorry for you.
Thank you.
or Ronny Metro would have won that triple threat match. You know it. You know it. Chase Gosling, while you tie your boots right now, you know it too. Everyone in here knows I would have walked out winning that match. This guy knows it too, right?
So now you think that you should just step in here and put in no work and be the number one contender as well?
The title? You guys, do you guys think that he deserves a match?
No!
What about Chase?
Yeah!
Man, I got an idea.
What's that?
I think I told you about it. I think you need to tell them. Tell them!
Oh, you mean that idea we're talking about in the back? Yeah. Since you two slobs here really haven't won anything tonight, and technically, your boy is the number one contender. We kind of think you guys need to earn something, and we really don't think you guys deserve to have that shot just handed to you. Not at all, because quite honestly, a match with any one of three of your boys is better than Ronny Metro or Chase Gosling.
Yeah!
So, Colton, if it's alright with you, what we would like to do for you, because you've had our back so many times, is we would like to put your number one contendership up in a tag match against the two circus freaks right now. So to clarify, Mr. Vine, you two who are going to wrestle for that belt later tonight want a tag team matchup against Metro and Gosling
right off,
with the stipulation of his number one contendership on the line?
We didn't prepare right now!
Right now!
Do it!
What do you guys think? Contendership on the line tonight?
Can we get a rep out here? I like that idea, man. Let's do it!
Woo! I like it too. And don't forget, folks, later tonight, these two gotta face each other for that 10 pounds of gold.
All right.
Justin can take it from here.
Who's ready? Ring the bell!
Ring the bell!
Give it up!
shoulder.